Shout out guys, sorry.
Berkasih ditarik. So, ini pertemuan tayangan pertama saya kerjaya. Today, February 6, 2023, with the due presence of our PD, Listernal Religious C-Supreme of the INPPO, and the Honorable Mayor Richard Dala, and by the authority, Best Friend and me, as the Provincial Officer of the AI Office of the Provincial Office, I am the honor to declare the local government unit or the municipality of Vintar and the Vintar Municipal Police Station as drug-free workplace respectively. So congratulations and let's keep it this way. Mapuhay ang Vintar.
Good afternoon, everyone. Of course, I would like to greet the following, the ever supportive and very good friend of the PNP, Mayor Richard A. Gallagher, the Honorable Vice Mayor Maribel A. Albanamang, the Chairman Committee on Peace and Order and Public Safety and Human Rights of the Municipal Council, the Honorable Antero A. Kaluya, nagkikiali na yung isang kanyang bayan member, baka malibat at kayo nagnagan nyo. Our Local Government Operations Officer, Mr. John Anthony Barrett, the PDEA Provincial Officer, Investigation Agent 3, Garmen El Bacate. The Apuhete tayo ni Captain Roy Manuel Orgonio, our Deputy Provincial Director of Post Relations, Lieutenant Colonel Bong Parado. The Healthy Crime Laboratory or Provincial Forensic Unit tayo. Ni Pastor Renato Padel ng amin din na wala basta baka sa malipatak ang bako niya. Article 11 Section 1 of the Philippine Constitution states that public office is a public trust. Congratulations to the LGU of Vintar headed by our good friend, our dear Mayor Richard Degala, at itong tuloy nyo na one of these days, we will come again unannounced and test your urine. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you.